What's up guys, welcome back to another Raqmedia tutorial here with Izzedine. In today's video I'm gonna be showing you how to delete multiple or all contacts in your Android phone easily in few steps. Welcome back. So if you are having numerous contacts that you no longer use, or if you want to refresh your contacts and upload a new contacts file and you don't want them to be merged or to be overwritten, then you need to delete some of these contacts or all of them. In today's video we'll be showing you how to delete all your contacts at once and upload a new one. First of all, we head on to contacts. As you can see here, we have 39 contacts that we no longer need, and we want to upload a new file with all of our contacts from the old phone. Great. So first of all, you need to click on it, select which contacts or which partition would you use. Here we'll be using, if you want to delete all the contacts or just Samsung account, phone, SIM, your Google account, the files which are listed and synchronized with your Google account, or you just the phone. Here we want to clear the phone. Good, so select phone. As you can see here, we have 39. What you're gonna do is hit the three dots in here and a pop-up will appear, and here you have the option to delete the contacts. So hit delete contacts. Here you can select individual contacts or multiple, or as we will do here, we'll delete all of them without exception. The 39 which are selected, they are featured at the top. Great. What we will do is just to hit delete all. Just move to recycle bin. You can also move linked contact to the recycle bin. Wait a few seconds. Et voila, your phone has now contacts. Now all we need to do is to import the new one. Manage contacts. Import or export. Here we'll select import. Phone or cloud storage, we'll be selecting this one, the latest one. As you can see here, we have 3 kilobytes, but here we have 200 kilobytes, that's the full file. And all we need to do is to hit done. We'll import it into our phone and hit import. Wait a few seconds until your vCard file will be imported successfully. Et voila, the contact has been copied into your phone. Let's hit OK. Come back again, and as you can see, let's check how many. We have 419 contacts copied successfully. So this brings us to the end. For more details, check the links below. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, smash the subscribe button, and hit the bell icon to stay updated with more tech reviews, tips, and tutorials. And as always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments. I love hearing from you guys. Until next time, this is Izzedine. Stay curious and stay techie. Peace.